Okay, it won't fit through the door, so I'm gonna cut it out of there and see what we can do.
Because I can't tell anything with it sitting inside the box, and the box will not fit through the doorway. I thought I was being smart by using the box to carry it up in, so nothing would get damaged. Which seemed like a good idea. Nailed me right in the head. You probably couldn't do that again if you had to, but you nailed me right in the head with it. That was awesome.
Hold it back this way.
Sorry?
Hold it back this way and get this part in, and you can take the bottom off, right?
What you talking about, Alice?
If it's tilted back this way, then you can take the bottom off.
Well, my thought was...
No, you can't, because then it'll be on there.
My thought was that it's not as wide now with that cardboard, because it was just a hair off.
Yeah, the only thing about it is you got all this exposed part of the machine right here.
Yeah.
Unless we put a cover, a sheet or something, or that.
I'm gonna walk around again.
That seems to be the only way to get through the door with it in the way. All right.
Do you want me to go to stand and put some, just to put pressure on the front part of it? Because if it falls now, it has no protection whatsoever.
It might help to have somebody lift it on that end. Can you slide through that way? You're kind of small. Because before pulling back on it, I had straps to pull.
Yeah.
Can you kind of lift that in a little bit, see if that works? There you go. The cardboard that we put in place is too wide. It hits the door. The machine will fit barely. Here, let's sit it down. You got the bottom part?
Yep. Yeah.
All right, hand me that drill right there. I'm going to take this door off the hinge. Hand me the drill right there, right next to the water. Right next to the water. There you go. Because it's just a smidge off of being there. You ready?
Hello. We're gonna try it again. Take three.
Oh, you have it? But the bottom's coming.
It looks like it'll fit through the door.
Okay. You got it. It's in.
All right, let's sit it down. Just get the pressure.
Oh, yeah. It's just that everything slides. How are you going to get the thing out from under the bottom?